Anyway, bus e-volts, let's see. And then M bus volts, check 1.5 or less. And battery S amps, discharge. And then standby battery annunciator, check. Standby battery, propeller area is clear. It is clear. And master switch on. Beacon is on. Fuel pump switch on. Make sure the control is at the full rich. And we've got fuel flow. Pull back to idle cutoff. Fuel pump off. Manual switch to start. And advanced mixture control when engine starts. Clear! One half to full and engage the starter. Start. Alright, let's try this one.
Hey, I think you're supposed to slide it a little rich as you're cranking.
Well, when it starts, you advance it.
Well, yeah, but you gotta give it a little bit of gas. You got it on all cutoff.
Now you start on auto cutoff.